Yan. Tingnan niyo asparagus dito. Ang lalaki, oh. Mataba to. Nandi suko dili mong kakino ka na. Hindi siyo. Ito favorito ko. Atay. Yakiniku tawag nila dito sa Japan. Yakiniku. They call this, Japanese people, they call this yakiniku. Niku means meat. Yaki means grill. Grill meat. Oh. Sabi saya, sugba o karne. Karne o niku. Ito naman, ba to? Hotate, scallop. Scallop. Sa shell ni siya, sa shell. Tapos, ito yung sauce ko, inanghangan ko. Mani, ulitin mo na ako ng stok ko. Sista na yung darihat-tari ng maka. Ito, mas lang, mukha masarap. Tapos, ang alak ko. My drink. It's cheers, everyone. I'll show you first. Nani? I'll show you first. Then, you soak here a little. For a second. Just soak a second. Then, you can eat it. It's ready to eat. This is they call yakiniku. Yaki means grill and niku means meat. Yes.
No.
And you can choose any kind of vegetables like mushrooms. You can use it too. And I'm ready to eat now. Thank you guys. Mostly we use beef. Ang ingay ni Papa urusay. Mostly we use beef meat. Ang ingay, ang daldal ng asawa ko. Urusay, unjane. Bye-bye.